because of my age and because of my age, I am in the profession for the last 62 years and have seen a lot of change occurring during this period. When I was a medical student, if at all we went to see a picture and if there was a huge rush, the people will give away the place and they would say, Dr. Saab, aap pehle aa jaye, kyunki aapko to time nahi milta. Gradually things have changed. There are many reasons for that. It will be difficult to go into all the reasons. But what is happening today is probably due to gap or a lack of communication first between the patient and the doctor because of time shortage, and there may be some other reason. And second is, doctors are mostly individualistic. They don't have any trade union. They don't fight out together. And hence, they are vulnerable in society. Those professions who have got strong organizations, like lawyers, school teachers, and even class 4 employees, traders, if something goes wrong anywhere, they come together and fight it jointly. In the medical profession, I have seen it is rare that Indian Medical Association comes out in the favor of a doctor. Only this time, when there was something going wrong with the hospitals in Haryana, they have made one statement. So these are the reasons why doctors are vulnerable. Secondly, for press, I discussed this matter with a good friend of mine. He was press representative. He is press representative of a very prestigious newspaper. He said, Dr. Saab, if a dog bites a man, it is not news. But if man bites a dog, then it becomes a news. You may cure 100 patients, that is not news for us. But if one patient dies under your care, then that is the news. I think it is unfair on the part of the society to blame the doctor without realizing that what doctor had done for that particular patient. If a patient of dengue who is very serious comes to the hospital in a serious condition, even otherwise, mortality rate in dengue has been nearly 25%. And if a patient becomes serious because he has been brought late to the hospital, then it's not the fault of the doctor. If a lady who has been in labor pains has not been brought to the hospital in time, and if are on way, he just delivers at the gate of the hospital, then it is the hospital which is given a bad name by the society, which is wrong. It was the relatives of the patient who did not bring her in time, so that the patient, while in labor, being delivered on the gate of the hospital, she could deliver on the way also. Or she might have delivered on the way, but on reaching the hospital gate, people have not come to know of it. Now there are certain reasons which society probably does not understand that much. I must congratulate the Death Cure organization. They have taken up a subject which is very important for the medical profession, and I feel also for the society. If society decides that on one particular day nobody will go to the hospital, whatever may happen, you can imagine what will happen. If entire medical profession says that on such and such a date, we do not treat any patient, same thing will happen. And I will pray to God that that day should never come. So we are all responsible people. Press is the fourth pillar of democracy, and press has to be extremely responsible. If there was something wrong with the hospital in Haryana, news they can give once they should give the news, but go on beating about the bedroom and bringing people for discussing there what is happening, that is wrong. That gives the wrong signal to society. So these are the few things which I have said. Now I will try to answer any questions of anybody in this audience.